lived on a train for 15 days, and a couple of days in, I was feeling so inspired between the 6 shows a day that we were playing that I started writing songs. This is me sitting in my train room writing the first song about the way that I feel at home in motion, and at home seeing people smiling and singing along from the stage, and how home isn't a place, but a feeling. The song is called Home to Me, and this is a clip from the voice memo I made while I was writing it.